In this video, I'm going to show you how to save a favorite set and share it with your photographer. On a gallery thumbnails page, hover over an image you like and click the heart icon. If you're not currently logged into a client account, you'll be prompted to either log in or create one. Click continue. A client account is required in order to save a favorite set. It will also give you a good place to keep track of your orders. If you have an account, go ahead and log into it here. Otherwise, you'll need to create an account on the right. Once logged into your account, the photo that you previously selected will automatically be added to your favorites. If you want to remove this photo from your favorites, click on the heart icon again. On the Photos page, you can add an image to your favorite set by hovering over the image, accessing the menu overlay and clicking Add to Favorites, or using the heart icon on the right. In Dim the Lights mode, simply click the Add to Favorites button at the top of the image. If you'd like to start a new favorite set, you can do that here. Otherwise, choose Edit My Selection. Here, you can review the images you've selected. If you hover over the image, you can click the X to remove it from your favorite set. You can also double-click on the image to open it up in a larger view, and then use your arrow keys to scroll through the images. You can also share your favorite set with a friend. The first link will allow your friends to add and remove images from this favorite set. If you want them to just be able to view the images, then you need to send the second link. Click Share to Photographer to send this favorite set to your photographer. You can also include a message with special instructions and edit requests. Once you're finished, click Share. I hope this was helpful. Thank you for watching.